It's an absolute blockbuster of a deal that materialized this afternoon, and it materialized quickly. The Edmonton Oilers sending Taylor Hall to the New Jersey Devils in exchange for defenseman Adam Larson, as we bring in Reed Wilkins from the Oilers Radio Network.
Like I said that day, I'm a motivated player. I have a lot to prove, and I think the people that I want to prove the most to is my new teammates, and that's what it's all about.
Thank you.